So you've got four entrepreneurs that can come over the next 10 years.
Okay, so I really want to build the table with these voting forms and then fill them out and find if you're not getting answers to these forms, you should ask questions so that, and then just try to get you know, immediately send me your fill out thing as soon as possible. Because, you know, and I said this will be kind of the last work that I'm going to do. Because this thing kind of tells me how well you understand all the assets of organization. Entrepreneurship is not straightforward. You've seen so many different kinds of entrepreneurs. There is something that's common and something that's different. If you're not out of the market, that's it.
From now on, you're seeing people. It's like us.
Yeah, I saw your response, Arman, but.
So last time you told that you were writing, you know?
No, that was for the executive summary. But, you know, switch to this for this portion. I mean, you can have a bad, like he's, you know, you put a bad rap for one of the sentences of the speech. You put it in bullet form, you put it in something that allows you to quickly remember what does somebody know about. And this is going to be, I personally think this is going to be the best value you can get out of this course, which is you're going to really have a framework in your mind for what entrepreneurship is. Okay, so we have to move on to going ahead and has anybody done a model, business model canvas?
We are a part of the Offshore, our company. So we actually, our vision is to empower the customer with the knowledge, that of the products that are available in the market, which they don't get now. And the products that are available in the immediate vicinity, when they go to malls or the stores, the big stores. So, and we want to tell them the offers and the purchase offers, the discounts, all the product details, and the, so based on that, our vision.
So basically, there will be an app which will have features like top features for the offers, and like you can just search all the stores and see all the products available, their price. price and discounts and everything. And basically, it will be in the mall. So there will be small devices to which you can connect to Bluetooth, and the content of the app will be stored in that device only. And from there only, based on the verification of your device, like first you need to verify your device using your any service you use for calling, like GSM or CDMA. So it will verify your identity, and also the payment for that product can be done from your device directly. You do not need to carry any type of cash or credit card or anything. And
even according to the search you made the last time.
According to your previous purchases, your searches, it will also show like products, recommended products and those things. And also like if you want some product which is not available in that mall, so you can, there will be one another section where you can just give suggestions like, I want this product, will it be available? So like it's like some shoes, so it, Nike or Adidas or any other company will just see that, okay, this is available. We can just make it available in our store, so. They will just reply that it will be available in within 1 week or something like that.
Okay, so good. So why don't you connect up your computer and then
let's go to the business model.
Okay, while we are at it, quite a bit of an explaining what the application is.
So basically the first value proposition, product description is the one we just told. So the product description is the same only like the app which will allow the customers to buy from their cell phone or any other device, and it will synchronize all the purchases on your mail, and also like synchronizing the branding products, sending purchase information to email accounts, giving suggestions based on previous purchases, product reviews, yes, this one's also there, like product reviews from the past customers, like how they felt about the product and number of sales done of that product. And you can also suggest a product which is not available in any store.
I have a question.
You mentioned Bluetooth. How are we going to? Basically, actually, there is a hardware that the malls and the storekeepers need to purchase from us. That hardware will contain the information, and the information in the hardware can be synced by the storekeepers. So the
value.
It's basically a proximity based sensing technology, yes. A new technology called Bluetooth Low Energy Transmit.
You can use near field communication for that. NFC would be better. Now, all the smartphones are inbuilt with the NFC technology.
We chose Bluetooth because it will cover all the devices. That's why.
So okay, I think we're telling to use the product. So first we want to look at value. So let's look at value proposition. So I want you to learn what value proposition is. One of you, do you think the value proposition is this or should it be something different?
I personally feel like when I point of view the value proposition for this is okay. But
I think their value proposition is that they are trying to provide a better or more informed customer experience to the customer. So these are the product features.
No, sir, so this is product features. So value proposition, what did you say?
Why the customer will use our product?
What did you say? Reason.
Sir,
we will write them more informed and more informed is that.
So more informed buying decision in real time, right? In real time? In real time, at the moment of action as well.
Yeah, providing a transaction, safe transaction.
Right now, right, if the store is buying 3 units of a particular product, which information factor inside the wall. So that particular wall is having a particular set of units. So they will use the same thing, and it is giving the information to the people saying that this is the product we have. So you direct the thing is the same thing, right? Yeah, it would be the same.
Well, things are bought and sold for many more. Now that you've got overstock, that's the only product that you have. The other one might be that, you know, the consumer still wants to buy the right product. For example, you know,